Students, today we are taking GK picture book topic roadways.
This is a taxi. It has four wheels. This is bicycle. It is ridden on the road. This is a bus. It is a large vehicle. This is a truck. It has six wheels. This is a motorcycle. It has two wheels. This is a car. It has four wheels. This is a scooter. It has two wheels. This is auto rickshaw. It has three wheels. This is fire engine. It is red in color. This is a tanker. It is a type of truck. This is a Polish van. It has four wheels. This is a post van. It has four wheels. This is a garbage truck. It is a type of truck that is used to collect garbage. It is green in color.
Now open your World Around Me picture book, page number 43, roadways, two wheelers. These are all two wheelers vehicles. Bicycle. One person can sit on a bicycle. It does not use fuel. Scooter. Two people can sit on a scooter. Motorcycle. Two people can sit on a motorcycle. Three and four wheelers. These are all three and four wheelers vehicles. Auto rickshaw. Three passengers can sit in an auto rickshaw. Car. Five to seven people can sit in a car. Taxi or cab. Four passengers can sit in a taxi or cab. Page number 44. Van. 10 to 15 people can sit in a van. Bus. More than 20 people can sit in a bus. Truck. It is used to transport goods and materials. Tanker. It carries liquid like water. Road roller. It is used to flatten roads when they are being made. Garbage truck. It takes garbage to the dumping site.